Shalom, everybody. Welcome to the Good News Corner. God loves you. Oh, yes, he does. Bobby Wilson here. Love to you there.
time I look your way, I see good. I see good for you. Every time I look your way, I see good. Yes, I do. I see good for you.
Every time
you may still
to go to church. Put your hands together.
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
around the world, Jesus Christ is the same. You're listening to the Good News Corner. Bobby Wilson here. Love to you there. How you doing? That's good. I'm going to explain that to you one day. But if you woke up this morning, you can see, you can hear, you can touch, and you can smell, and you can hear, you can walk, and you can talk. And if you have accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior like me, you are doing good. Now, of course, from time to time, we experience sickness in our bodies. We lose. We have experienced losses. Our loved ones may have died. All kind of problems around us, chaos in the nation. But Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. You're listening to the Good News Corner. I've got good news music for you. The message is in the music.
Whenever we say his name, things begin to change. healer of my broken heart. You're the lifter, you're the lifter of my head. I receive your love for me. Oh yes, Jesus, oh my, Jesus, call the name of Jesus.
And you are listening to the Good News Corner, Bobby Wilson here. Love to you there. Here, I've got some good news for you, my friend. Hey, thanks for joining me. Let's talk about healing. To heal is to make healthy. One of the ways Jesus showed people that God loved them was by healing them. People brought all who were sick, ill to Jesus. They brought the blind, the deaf, the paralyzed, and the crippled. Jesus healed them all. Let's put that on blast. Let's put that on repeat. Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, healed them all. Listen, look in your Bible, in the New Testament, Matthew chapter 4, verse 23, you'll find that. Jesus even brought people back to life who had died. God can still heal us today. Why don't you text somebody, hit them up on IG, email them, whatever it takes. Let them know that Jesus Christ still heals today. Once again, Matthew chapter 4, verse 23 reads, Jesus went all over Galilee. Now, I know we may not be living in Galilee right now, but he's where you are. God is a spirit. And they that worship the Lord must worship him in spirit and in truth. So Jesus went all over Galilee. That's it, back in the book of Matthew. He healed every illness and sickness the people had. That's good news to me. You listen to the Good News Corner. I'm Bobby Wilson.
Everyday Jesus. Come here, Michelle.
Yeah. Jesus, it's summertime. Feel like I'm on the beach and the sun is shining. Feel like I'm in the air walking on the clouds. Man, it feels so good to say that I'm alive. Ain't nobody like him, ain't nobody like him. King on the throne, but yet he is my friend. And he is my God, icon. Grace for the broken when we blow it like wind. Yeah, cause ain't nobody better. Ain't nobody greater since the day that I met him. See, I was only 5 and I read it in his letters that his anger's for a moment, but his love is forever. Yeah, so why should I complain? Said that he'd be with me for the rest of my days. Either standing on a mountain or walking through a maze. Know that your boy will forever be amazed. Give him praise and go.
How authentic
how much you gave me
gets me so far. I came, I have the funds to give.
Like everything I need.
Everything I need, you already
give. Yes.
I'm in you already. And that's why I love you, cause you understand my flaws.
Let's go.
Creation, crown you king.
You are Lord
and king. next song says shout joyfully. Can you touch somebody and say it's time to do some shouting?
Listening to the Good News Corner, Bobby Wilson here. Love to you there. You know, there's a scripture that says that whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. And the good news is that Jesus Christ still heals us today. Tell somebody, help somebody today. Let them know that Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord, still heals us today. I'll talk to you soon, okay? Have a great day. Shalom.
Jesus, 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 call Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Stand on his promises, 'cause he won't.